Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani, and today we're talking about the Manboob. Not a very flattering name to this common problem, but a lot of men do get increased breast tissue and fat around the upper chest area, and they don't like the look of it. It feminizes them, they're self-conscious, they won't wear a tight shirt, and there are treatments available. So I wanted to talk about these today. The two most common treatments would be surgical, and many people just don't want to have surgery, or it's something that isn't dramatic enough where they feel like they want to do surgical procedure and have those risks, but it is a good option. On the other hand, minimally invasively, you can do cool sculpting. The nice part about this is there's no surgery, and now with the cool advantage, it takes under an hour to treat the area. You get great results, and you can retreat if you want more fat removed. Each treatment's gonna get rid of anywhere from 15 to 25% of the fat tissue, and you can carry on with all your daily activities after the treatment. So we do a lot of this treatment. It's very common. The staff is very used to seeing men come in for it, and there's a high patient satisfaction. So let us know your experience on getting this treatment done. If you have further questions, ask below. Subscribe to this YouTube channel and join us on Instagram to keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.